WeatherRate certified San Diego's most accurate forecast. This is 10 News Pinpoint Weather.
Weekend ahead for so many people, and for late January, it's going to be a good one.
And it's going to be a little bit warmer, but we saw some changes today. We had a couple sprinkles out there throughout the county. Not a whole lot of rain, just 0.02 inch reported in San Diego International Airport. We even got some rainbows around the county. This one from just outside our studios in the parking lot in Webster. So certainly a nice sight, definitely a different change for us that we haven't seen in just a little bit. We're also going to be clearing out our skies tonight. So partly cloudy for most of San Diego. 58 degrees is your current temperature in downtown. Humidity is dropping at 65% right now. Winds coming from the west northwest, dropping down tonight to 51 degrees on the coast, 44 for inland valleys, 36 in the mountains, and 43 for the desert. So tomorrow, similar temperature wise to what we saw today, in the 60s, but we will see more sunshine from the coast to the desert. 65 on the coast, 64 for inland valleys, 53 for the mountains, and 69 for the deserts. If you're heading out to the Farmers Insurance open tomorrow in Torrey Pines, it's going to be a beautiful day. Gates open at 7 a.m. We'll be at 52 degrees, warming up to 65 and sunny by 1 p.m. So certainly it'll be a nice day to enjoy that. We're going to see some changes starting on Saturday. We're going to have high pressure building across the west, giving us the return of some offshore flow. So Santa Ana winds from Saturday evening through Monday coming from the northeast and east between 20 to 30 miles per hour. We could see isolated gusts up to 50 miles per hour, humidity between 10 to 15%. So we will see an increase in our fire danger this weekend. Our 3-day temperature trend is jumping around. We're going to be in the 60s for Friday on the coast, 70s by Saturday, 80s by Sunday, even warmer for inland valleys, averaging near 86 degrees by the time we hit Sunday. Over the next 4 days, near average temperatures continue for Friday. By Saturday, that critical fire weather will begin Sunday. Temperatures 10 to 20 degrees above average, and gusty offshore winds continue into next week. Your 10 News Pinpoint 7-day forecast, 65 and sunny on the coast tomorrow, back in the 70s by Saturday, 80s by Monday. Your overnight lows are in the 50s. Inland communities tomorrow, plenty of sunshine for our inland valley, 64 for Friday, 79 by Saturday, 82 by Sunday. So we are going to see a big jump in our temperatures. And mountains and deserts will see those gusty Santa Ana winds this weekend, so we'll keep tracking that for you. Otherwise, our temperatures are going to be going up. So if you're heading out to the golf course, it's going to be a little toasty out there this weekend.
Ooh, that'll be beautiful.
We'll take that, though.
It'll be nice. Sunny, though. That's what we like.
Thank you.